Quad Cinema, and I have Sharon Maguire, who plays the wife in the movie Junction that gets into a little bit of roughness with the four meth addicts.
Yes, it's I walk in with my daughter and I find my husband tied up and these meth heads in my house, and let's just say wacky hijinks ensue.
Yes. And this is so strange. I've seen the movie before. I saw it again today. And it's so weird seeing like the movie and seeing you get tied up and all this stuff. And then here you are. I mean, obviously, you know, it's a role. But here you are, a regular person. You're so sweet and the whole thing. Because I don't want to give away the end of, like, at the end, everyone, like, hates you, I think.
Everybody hates me. Yeah. I can't tell you how many times people have come up to me after the movie and said, "You're so evil." Oh, yeah. And have said it as a compliment. So
exactly.
I guess that's
exactly.
It starts to wear on me a bit because I start to think, my God, I'm a horrible person. But then I have to remember, no, this is good.
Right.
This is good. And it was a challenge. It really was a very challenging role because not to give anything away.
Right.
There was a lot of research, believe it or not, that went into that character. I was very, very intent on trying to make her as three-dimensional as possible.
Okay.
And the real challenge for me was I have a son.
Okay.
And he was 6 at the time, which is very similar in age to the character of the little girl. And after I would do all this research to try not to bring that into my house was very, very challenging.
Yeah, I can imagine, you know, coming home from, you know, from being on set, and it's, you got to get your mind into a whole different, you know, situation.
It was, I didn't leave set.
Okay.
We would wrap, and I would actually hang out until I was ready to go into Sharon mommy mode.
Oh, good.
Because I thought, I don't want this near my son. No. That's not going to do anybody any good. But it really was a challenge to play her, and I loved that, actually. I love trying to show the humanity in a seemingly unsympathetic character.
Yeah, well, you did a good job, because I'll tell you, you know, well, first of all, you were so, I don't know what a good word, unsuspecting, I guess. But you know what? Partway through the movie, I'll tell you what gave it away for me that I can't give away about the ending, but you have to go see Junction. But when your daughter went to your husband instead of you, I'm like, wait a minute, what? So that was a clue for me.
Right.
I didn't know it was, you know, anything to do with you, but I knew there was something different than what we thought.
Yeah. But you know what's very interesting? I mean, not to give anything away. What's very interesting in the research is that the parent who might be guilty of certain crimes is actually the parent that the child will go to.
Oh, really?
Because they're the power parent.
Okay, yeah, see, for me, I took it different.
No, absolutely, absolutely. And you were right too. But there are clues.
Yeah.
And I think I would assume you found more of them the second time you saw it.
The second time, I just saw the movie again right now, and it was very, things were pointed out to me that looked different than what I noticed the first time.
Right, and that's the nice thing about seeing a movie twice.
That's very true. So you have to see Junction twice, you guys. So if you could let everybody know, what's the next thing that you're working on, or what do you have coming up?
Well, the next thing I'm working on actually is a play that I am writing.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I am writing it, and my plan is to perhaps produce it, but I've got something in the works that I'm very excited about, because if independent film teaches you anything, it's to put the control in your own hands.
Absolutely, and that's the best way, right?
Yeah, and as wonderful as acting is, there is just nothing really more fulfilling from a standpoint of an artist to be in charge of all of it.
Absolutely. I mean, that's, you know, and when, now that's just something, it's just the beginning stages, right?
It's done, but now, of course, there's no such thing as writing, there's only rewriting.
Edit.
Right. And so I'm working on that, and I'm hoping to have something to show investors in a few months.
Okay, great. And do you have a Facebook, a Twitter, anything like that?
I do have a Twitter. It's... What the hell's my Twitter? It's Sharon Maguire, spelled M-A-G-U-I-R-E-N-Y.
Okay.
That's
so
it.
So say that one more time for everybody to follow her on Twitter. I swear you will not be disappointed.
You won't. The things I come up with are quite pithy and random. I had a great diatribe going about Rachel Ray. Sharon Maguire, N-Y.
Very good. All right. And do you have a website or anything like that?
Yeah. SharonMaguireActor.com.
There you go. All right. Well, I thank you so much for taking time out and speaking with us today. And we will actually, you know, who knows, we'll follow up with you. I know you'll get investors. I'm just throwing that out there. It's a good vibe. Sorry. I know. Now we have Tom Pelfrey behind camera now. No, that's his next role.
What?
A cameraman, yes.
And he's doing very well. He's doing it very, very well.
Yes, he really is. People coming in front of the camera, thank you so much. And when we come back, we will be talking with Tom Pelfrey.
Okay.